Hi guys, I wanted to do a video on defining my curls. As most of you know, I have 4C hair. What I've done is, I'm so silly, I actually thought I had recorded this a bit earlier and realised actually the camera wasn't recording, so I already got started and when I looked back there was no video. So anyway, what I've done so far is I did a protein treatment, I deep conditioned, I sprayed some aloe vera juice all over just to re-wet the hair and to close the cuticles. I made a mixture of aloe vera gel, eco styler gel and the one soft tea gel by Qhemet biologics. I added some natural olive oil, some natural oils like jojoba and castor oil, and some essential oils for scent. So this is what it looks like, and I just mixed them all together. The reason why I use different oils is different gels is just because I'm trying to use up what I have, and I use the oils also to help with flaking and stuff like that, so I don't want it to sort of dry hard and crunchy. I want it to have a soft feel, so that's why I've mixed these all together. So hopefully it should come out okay. This is the first time, well actually I did try kinky curly curling custard before, and I think I put way too much product on it and it was just looking really gloopy, and so I just decided to wash it out, so I didn't actually get to try it. So I might give it a go another day in the future. Some people have given me some tips on where I went wrong and stuff, but yeah, I will give it a go another time. So this is what all I'm doing is just raking, kind of trying to smooth it through my hair, just take off any excess, and it's giving a slight definition there, and that's kind of just what I've been doing, is just taking small pieces and just raking probably about that much of the product through. And just trying to smooth it through and trying to encourage clumping, and I'm making sure that the roots get enough gel as well so that the roots are not too bushy. So I'll do my whole head and see how it goes. I'm on my way out later today, so I'm probably won't be able to let it air dry because it is freezing over here. It's November, what's today, 7th, and it is cold, so, well, too cold for me anyway. Some people will say it's pretty mild, but to me it's freezing, so I want to make sure this is dry as best as I can. I did put a tiny bit of vegetable glycerin again for moisture. Now I know that's gonna slow up the drying process as well, but I had to put just a little bit because I just so do not want my hair to be dry. Otherwise I'll have to end up washing this out, or don't know what I'll do to it. Probably put it in an afro puff or braid out or something if it doesn't look good. So pray for me guys. We'll see. Alright, okay, I'll let you know how it looks in the end. Hi guys, okay, this is what I've done so far. I've just got one bit left, but I'm almost done. But what I found is that actually, if I do it on my hair slightly dry, it seems to clump better. I don't know if it's maybe because of my hair type or what, but when I saturated it with water, it doesn't seem to hold the, it doesn't seem to clump as well. So as you can see, hopefully you guys can see it, I'm getting quite a lot of definition on the curls. I hope you guys can see, like if you look at that bit. And the funny thing is that the ends seem to curl better than the roots for some reason. I'll have to look into why that is, but you can see I've got some definition. Now, I had to make a second batch of the stuff that I made, and the second batch is just with Eco Styler and aloe vera. So I think my second batch defines my curls more. So I don't know if you guys can see. That's the front of the first batch. Then the second batch is there and the back. So I'll go and dry it and then we'll see how it turns out.
Tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms, open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, and I'll be there. So if I decide to waver my chance to be one of the high, will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive? Ah, ah, ah. It's driven me beyond.